All right, y'all. Out here on Knox Lake. Out here on Knox Lake. About to slay some bluegill here. It's been going on since about 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Close as I can to that bank.
He's on it.
He's a fake still.
Yeah.
That bobber's dunking. Maybe he's not. Oh yeah, he is. Just a little guy. He's going in the bucket. Right in that shade over there. They'll hit. Like that. There we go.
Nope.
Lost them. Leave that right there. Look, he's on it. Ooh, that's a nice one. Well, not that nice, but it's... He swallowed that one. Might be alright, though. Oh, yeah. That's it. Maybe not. Oh, yeah, there you go.
Fish on!
Here. Come here.
Come here.
You didn't swallow that one. Now, these little fins here are about the worst in the world. Those things are sharp. Flatten them down with your hand. Squeeze. All right. Still getting them here. We're in about 15 foot of water. Here we go. Going out there next to that tree. Get my heart racing. Damn tree. That's a prime spot. As long as my hook ain't wrapped around my dang old bobber. A little bit of time. There he is. I knew he'd come sniffing around. Ooh.
I told you he was coming. Oh!
Counts as a catch.
It's in the boat. It's in the boat. Come here.
Yeah, I guess you can have that one. Not a very good spot, but we're gonna use it. I got a feeling he'll take it again. Gotta let it sit. Gotta let it sit.
This ain't the first time I've slayed them like this here. Here we go. Here we go.
He's on.
Come to me, my little fishy.
Ooh, he was hanging on. Barely. I tried to rip his lip off. That's what just happened there. I got a bass spot here. Yeah, he's hanging on by a lip. I was bringing him in.
Here we go. Let him back out. Looking for a taker. Going once, going twice. And here he comes. Here he comes. He's there. What about the setting? Oh, he's walking me. Oh, he got my worm. He got my worm. Oh, no, he didn't. He's got me tangled up. That's all. Right there, because I got a feeling. Got a feeling. Look, right there. What I tell you? He's on there. He's on there. Come here.
Come again.
Alright, so the last fish I caught brought in this slug somehow. We're gonna put it on this hook somehow.
That's prime, alright? So if nothing hits that slug in about 30 seconds, we know there's a problem.
That's a bait. Oh, they're taking it. They're taking it. I'll be dang. I'll be dang. Do it again. Tell me what you're working with. Oh, he's got it. He's got it. He's about to take it. He's about to take it. He wants it. He's thinking about it. Get down there like it. It's different. There he goes. There he goes. Is he on? He's on. Oh, and he's off.
Shoot!
Well, I don't have any more slugs. You got my slug.
I don't have no more, so. Back to the crawler. Back to the crawler.
Thank God. Now here's a fish. Get ready.
Wait for it. You gotta wait for it.
And see, that's what I said. He's gone. He's gone. Oh, and I ripped it out of his mouth. We'll make up for that right here. Down there.
But. It's like the same spot.
I'm gonna let him have it. Get ready. Oh, I'm telling you. Take it again. Do it again. I'm telling you. I told you to do it. And you did it.
Oh, yeah. It's just a baby bluegill. Ooh, that's pretty.
Check this one out.
Ouch. Owie.
This is a pretty bluegill here.
I don't know if you can see it in the sun. Beautiful bluegill. Got some stuff on his fin there. A leech or something. He's still going in the bucket.
Is that hanging in the tree?
I think it's hanging in a tree.
It is.
Shoot!
Right under that tree. Let's see. Yep, there he goes. There he goes. Fish on.
No.
Dang, he swallowed it.
Pretty little sunfish.
Hook him on up. Toss him out to the deep end. Same spot.
We're gonna see if we can't pull him out in here. That's prime. That's prime. There he goes. Oh, I lost him. I lost him. What in tarnation?
That's right in that shade area. He goes running that way, we're gonna get him. If he goes the other way, we might have a problem. He's on it. He's on it. He doesn't know what he wants to do with it, but he's on it.
He's on it.
We're gonna call that a
fish on.
This water.
I try to save him the best I can. He's got it deep down in his throat in there with the worm. Even with the longer shanks, I find they still swallow them. So, you try your best. It'll probably be frozen bait. And there he is.
Well, y'all, I caught quite a few here, and that's just in this one little spot right here, all up and down this bank, across over here. You got the marina and all that, the boat dock right there. If you come out here,
bring some night crawlers, a bobber, light to medium action pole, and you're going to catch some bluegill. We were catching some nice ones last night. I'm talking, if I do a little bit more catfishing, I'm going to run this live scan on this depth finder for a little bit through this lake, see what we can't find. But, till next time, y'all.